The Beast Within, Friday at 7:30.
Good morning, and Merry Christmas.
To be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five gold rings for calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves. La 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 la.
The Whiffen Poofs, of course, from Yale University. We're going to be hearing more from them just a little bit later. And good morning again. I'm Bryant Gumbel, along with Jane Pauley and our entire family on this, not all of it, but most, on this Christmas morning. We're glad you could settle up and join us for part of this holiday. We invite you to join our family for a little bit of cheer and entertainment on this special edition of Today. Like you, we'll be cooking our Christmas dinner on this morning while listening to some songs, watching some clips of some famous Christmas movies, and a big bird's going to share a Christmas story with us, too. Merry Christmas.
I'm not cooking the Christmas dinner this morning, are you?
No, but we have some very famous chefs that are going to help us out.
All right, it's just like we do it at my house. We bring in some very famous chefs.
That's right, so you don't have to work with them. I understand.
Also this morning, we'll show you how they celebrate Christmas in a small town in Colorado, which is very poor, but very rich in history. The very talented Marsalis family will be here. Our own Mike Leonard takes a look at his Christmas past. And comedian Louis Anderson talks about Christmas at his household with 10 kids in the search for the perfect Christmas tree, which is to say, the cheapest.
And you don't know this, we're also going to play Name That Tune with some Christmas songs. A little bit later, Mr. Shallot, Mr. Scott, Mr. Palmer, and just because we need a ringer in here, Rona Elliott's going to help us out too. And Natalie Cole will be along with a Christmas tune that I'm sure you're going to recognize. Her name being Cole, I think you can figure out what it is. Let's start our business, as always, at the news desk. Bob Jamison is pulling duty there this morning. Bob?
Thanks, Brian. Jane, Merry Christmas. In Bethlehem this Christmas morning, a Santa Claus above Manger Street, blackened by firebombs, stood mute witness to the 2 weeks of violence that marred celebrations in the town where tradition tells us Christ was born. Israeli troops...
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
You. Good morning, Jed, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Christians all over the world are celebrating the birth of Christ this Christmas day. At St. Peter's in Rome, Pope John Paul II delivered his Urbi et Orbi message to the city of Rome and to the world.
Pray with you. We're here to hear from you. We are here to accept your gifts to this ministry, your commitments to this ministry, and we're especially challenging folks to increase their $15 a month pledge to $22 a month. And if you're able to do that, we are able to do something for you. If you can put the first month on a MasterCard or Visa, we will send this right to your home right away, the one-year Bible. I read this Bible this morning.
Using the cynical... As cynical, the Christmas Eve release of a videotaped message from hostage Terry Anderson by his Islamic captors. Anderson, the AP Middle East bureau chief and longest held captive in Lebanon, criticized the U.S. government for failing to secure his release. Anderson's family said it was cheered by the message. More from NBC's Rick Davis.